Happy holidays from all of us at NBC News.
We are now going to join this show already in progress.